Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see.
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.